Well, there's still no obvious end in sight for what is now near enough to a civil war in Libya, with the international community dilly-dallying over whether or not to impose a no-fly zone over the fractured North African nation that would ground Gaddafi's considerable air force. The outgunned rebels claim a Gaddafi airstrike has destroyed vital oil storage tankers at Ras Lanuf as they desperately try to hold off the totally unrepentant colonel and his loyal forces.